I think first of all, syukur Alhamdulillah. I think credit kita have to give to all our players for working very hard. They never give up attitude. And of course, KL is a good team. Macam saya cakap before the game, they are very compact and organized team. So credit also have to give to them for giving us a very good fight for tonight game. And not easy, like I say, but I think very pleased with the players' performance, those who come in and do something and make the impact. So very, very important when a reserve come in, they show good character, they wants to win and help the team. So ini yang this team have this character. Hopefully we want to be consistent throughout the season. And overall, I cannot believe with this few more minutes, but we still collect the 3 points and we are down. So really congrats for the boys' punya effort and commitment for tonight game.
Coach, can you give your comment about the youngsters, Fazlul, Daniel, Fayyad? They
gave
big impact.
Yes, I always believe in players. Who are very young and very energetic. You know, they wants to show something when they are on the bench. And this is where, like I say, from day one, we need to be always careful with their develop. Yeah. So the most important, now we can see they are more mature. Yeah, they are more seasoned player, and which help the team a lot. So we cannot straight away and put them one big game and straight away first 11. Then after that, they don't play well. You know, they have to lose their confidence. So not easy. So I think we have to maintain that. And hopefully, inshallah, they will get better and better.
Before, in the first half, there's no shot on target for Kuala Lumpur. But after that, you conceded 2 goals. But how do you think your defenders' performance with the full squad?
I think overall, it's not about my defense. I think it's all overall, it's all about the team defending. We have to improve on that, definitely. We cannot say that today we win a game and everything is go well. Yeah, so important. Kita main defense also have to defending as a team have to be better. Yeah, example not letting a player taking a shot freely. So this is the thing that we have to improve and go back to training and rectify all these mistakes again. And I think the most important overall, only one word I can say, when we are down, the fans, you know, is the one that helping the team to make the smile. And this is what we call Daru Aman Stadium. And I told the players, you know, we need this win for them. And Alhamdulillah, I think with the fans giving us the full support throughout the 95 minutes, we get the result. So very, very pleased with the fans tonight may respond for giving the team a good fight.
Coach, can you comment a bit about our midfield, especially like Ataya, from game to game, does it improve, you know,
I don't want to talk about individual players. Yeah, of course, we want every player, doesn't matter they are foreigner, they are local, to improve. Yeah, those who are not, then the rest will come in and step in and take the place. So I will protect my players no matter what, because I'm the one who choose the players, so I take the responsible. And the most important is the team now. Yeah, but of course the individual, we will back to the video session and rectify the mistake and speak to the players what can improve and what not to improve.
At the last minute, also Charizari save one try from
the Yes.
He's also one of the factors.
Yes, yes. Sharil always, in training, worked very hard with Ifwa and Ilham. So three of them were pushing one another, they're supporting one another, doesn't matter who's playing. And we can see, if Indra Putra scored that goal, I think we are done. Yeah, but with the spirit with Sharil have, with his experience, he make it a good save. And that's where the team believe that we still can come back. And very, very pleased with Shari's performance and the rest.
What's
the
status slot to Paris Aiman and Zohari?
Yeah, Aiman had an injury, ankle injury. I think 2 days before the game, very unfortunate that he got a swollen ankle. So not in this game plan, because No point you put an injured player in the, on the list. So another player, you,
Zuhairi.
Yes. Yeah, because we have Lokman also. Yeah, on the bench. We have Amirul also can play on the bench. So we choose only the best player, and of course we can rotate certain games. We have to, we will do it. But I have to choose the best players for every game on the list.
Coach,
Rina Alves and also Rudy Kelvin has been back this game. So, with their presence this game, you think our defense has improved a lot compared to... Yes, of course. But we still demand more and more better from them, because nothing in football is enough. We want every game they want to be better and improve, so that we, in the end of the season, we can say that, you know, we didn't concede a lot of goals. From there, then we can talk about overall defending. Yeah, but at the moment, if we talk about individual, very happy. Reynard come back, show very good character, desire. Yeah, and Gonai, Roni, who are there, coming back after one game suspension, back with Reynard. So let's hope that things will get better and better after this.
Coach, what do you think next? First, consider two goals in tonight.
Yeah, I believe, you know, it's about concentration. Yep, taking things a bit easy. When you can see Paulo Jose have a very good shot, free shot. So this is where I say players, it's normal, they make a mistake, but I say they still want to come back and win the game. So they compensate that, so it's okay for me.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks, God.